before harbor seal pups are released back into the wild. Take a look. This video provided free of charge by Mystic Aquarium shows one of these seals being released at the Charlestown Breachway. The aquarium has been nursing them back to health over the last several months.